Now we start our exercise. Today date is 4th of May 2021. Subject Mathematics, page number 9. This is your classwork. Question number 1. Write the following numbers by skip counting in fours. In this question, we will skip counting in fours. Skip means कि हमें यहाँ फोर नंबर छोड़ने हैं. फोर नंबर छोड़ के उसके बाद जो नंबर आएगा वो हम यहाँ लिखेंगे. 1460 आफ्टर स्किप काउंटिंग इन फोर्स, दिस इज 1464. नाउ वी विल स्किप फोर नंबर्स. देयरफॉर हियर आई स्केच फोर लाइंस. 1,four hundred sixty-four, 1,four hundred sixty-five, 1,four hundred sixty-six, 1,four hundred sixty-seven, and 1,four hundred sixty-eight. Again, we will skip four numbers. 1,four hundred seventy-nine, 1,four hundred seventy, 1,four hundred seventy-five, 1,four hundred seventy-six, 1,four hundred seventy-seven, 1,four hundred seventy-eight, 1,four hundred seventy-nine. Our last number is 1,480. This is our part A. Now we will start our part B. The first number of part B is written there 2008. After skipping four number 2012. Now we will again skip four numbers. 2013, 2014, 2015, 2016. After 2016, which number will come? 2017, 2018, 2019, 2020, 2021, 2022, 2023, 2024. After 2024, which number will come? 2025, 2026, 2027, 2028. Same like part A and part B, you will solve part C and D. Now we start question number 2. Question number 2 is write the following numbers by skip counting in fives. In this question, we will skip counting how many numbers? 5 numbers. 5 numbers, therefore, here I sketch 5 lines, part A of question number 2. First number is written there 5,755. Next number is 5,760. Third number is 500,765. Now I skip how many lines? 5 lines. After 5,775, 5,760, 5,760, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5,770, 5783, 5784. Our last number is 5785. Now we start part B. In this question again, we will skip how many lines? 5 lines. 6010, we will skip 5 lines. 6015, again we will skip 5 lines. 6020.
then 6000 after skip 5 less 6025 6026 6027 6028 6029 6030 same like part A and part B you will solve part C and D in your book.